Hello, I'm Toby Feakin, and as Australia's Ambassador for Cyber Affairs and Critical Technology, I'm absolutely delighted to introduce the Australia-India Cyber and Critical Technology Partnerships. Round two of the partnership's flagship grants program is now open for applications. The previous round supported collaboration between Australian and Indian researchers in exciting fields such as critical tech supply chains, quantum, and next generation telecoms. In this second round, we're looking for proposals that will advance our understanding of ethical frameworks, critical tech standards, and trends shaping the global marketplace. Technology will underpin both our prosperity and security for decades to come, so it's crucial that we get the settings right. We're looking forward to supporting great Australia-India partnerships that will even further uplift our cyber and critical tech relationship. So, whether you're an Indian or Australian business, not-for-profit, think tank, or subnational government institution, we invite you to apply. My team here at the Department of Foreign Affairs and Trade really looks forward to hearing from you shortly. To find out more, please visit the partnerships webpage at the link below.